this is a machine that we have been working on quite a while. Basically a full team and a lot of material. So we're comfortable with what we've got. Tell everybody a little bit about what we've got going on. Get Josh out here, he's got a 19-inch surface cleaner out here doing concrete work in the parking lot. And what is extremely unique about what we're gonna show you today is how convenient it is you to have to put stuff on the pressure washer surface. So this machine has everything, all built in. So we're going to go through several little pages right here to show you what this is capable of. And this particular one is what I like to call a very good residential contract. So we got 3,000 PSI, 5.5 pounds, and doing a good job running the surface here. We are shooting with some dyed surfactant. I can see a little bit of that fall in there. Run that probably a little bit stronger. A little bit better fall with that. We do some other videos playing around with the foamer and stuff like that. We can get just a bit better of an idea of what it can do there. But this is allows you to put a nice strong mix on here. So real quick work of the grime and road grime and everything else that is on the front of this build. I'm going to pop over to Rents here, go back to our straight water. Now, just put it right here. good range. Going across our terrible dumpster over here. Get out here and measure that just a little bit. It's going to be 35. Got about 50, 55 feet range on that. And this is not the largest of these pumps we have available. Thank you. second, and we're going to show you the concrete here. Then we're going to crank the machine back up and let y'all see this thing really just pull down and how much it will pull, how fast it will pull. So as of right now, we have almost an equal bleach and water level in there. And we're gonna make some adjustments right here. Just a quick turn on the fly. And we're gonna crank this back up and we're gonna let y'all see what this thing will pull. Mix out of a full pressure machine. 3% on the building up there. And the whole thing. Tell up there what we did. Did a very nice job there. This is going to be off of the package. And we're going to do some other things. This is pieces of this. Guys, we're going to need the entire skid. But this is a 48 by 48 skid. It has everything you need. Every aspect almost any residential job. It's kind of a little airless. Josh over there, for those of you who don't know, Josh did pressure wash prior to coming to work here 5 years ago. So we're giving him a little step back to his roots. Also that concrete. Check this out, man. We want to hear from y'all. Hear what y'all think about this. If it's something that y'all are interested in knowing more about, if it is, we will come to y'all, show y'all more and more about this. But we've been working on this, playing with this, testing this for quite a while now. And like I said, we are comfortable with where things are at with this. And we will share more details as time goes on. But we're going to finish up rinsing down right here. Get this thing rolled up, and hope y'all have a good weekend. We're gone for the weekend now, but we're gonna let y'all take a look at this and hopefully get some feedback over the weekend through messages and stuff, and we'll be in touch as we can answer any questions that you'd like us to answer on this. Again, that's Jonathan with North Georgia Airless, Tiny over there hiding behind the skid, and Josh revisiting that washroom. We appreciate y'all taking a look at this, and give us a call, 770-532-4442. Thank y'all.